Should I put the shade on? Oh man, no. This is too much. Overacting. Okay, come on. Let's do this. Hey guys, welcome back to KC Himalaya channel. I am Acharya Chodak, and today I want to talk about the music video that I posted a couple of weeks before. Most of you guys really enjoyed the video, and you know, as much as I did recreating that music video, and today, so I thought I want to break down a little bit about this recreation that music video, and you know, walk you through the VFX process a little bit. So the reason why I'm doing this is, you know, a lot of you guys ask me questions regarding the locations and some other stuffs. You know, since my channel is still fairly new, and since this video got quite a lot of views, to be honest, so I thought it deserves a little bit, you know, behind the story. Yeah, so before that, I want to let you know that, you know, why I love this music video and what is the reason that I choose this. So yeah, first thing first, it has extremely meaningful lyrics with wonderful melody, and you know, it perfectly represent the Himalayan culture, and you know, the Alin Dawa Doma herself, she delivered this music video up to the next level. So there's no doubt that this is the you know, one of my best Tibetan Buddhist song in 2020. So I really wanted to bring this back into KC Himalaya channel, but you know, same time, I don't want to repeat the same music video as everybody's seen in you know, all over the internet. So I wanted to recharge my own way, and you know, that is the reason why I did the 3D integrating into the music video. So you know, so one of the most of you guys are still wondering, so where is the original location? So the original location is the one of the very beautiful lake, and it's a now tourist destination lake called Istajener Lake. It almost looks like Mongolian language. I'm not very sure, because it is in Eastern Tibet, Amdo. So not sure, but anyways, so the lake name is Tanjener East. And so yeah guys, so let me show you some of the work process that it. So first thing first, I download this from YouTube channel. So there's no way that I'm getting this original version of music video. And so since I'm downloading this from internet, it has a fairly low quality, and it's to be honest, it's not very good for the any kind of VFX stuffs that you want to do. And but you know, since we don't have any choice, I still choose to do VFX on that you know, internet internet version. And then yeah, so first I download, after downloading, I put you know, import into the VFX application, I track the location once I got the tracking datas, and then I put back into the 3D application, and there I did modeling the stupas, some of the prayer flags, and this beautiful stones, and you know, animate it and rendered it and bring it back to the VFX application. There I you know, combine everything together, and then once again export that into the editing software, editing application. Once got into editing application, I you know, I combine everything. I did the final touch, a little bit color correcting, a little bit color grade, and then you know, finally I translate the Tibetan into English. Well, you know, luckily the Chinese translation was already there, so I just have to type it down, that's all. And then finally I was able to repost into this channel. I put a lot of effort in this process. Same time I got a very good feedback. That means I did good job, right? So anyways guys, until now you guys really support me, and like, subscribes and sharing, watch everything. It was fantastic. I never have this kind of expectation. That was, thank you very much for you guys. And in the future I will try my best to bring some more interesting videos. Hope you guys will subscribe and share, and peace. Okay, put this back.